accompanied by the Ghana Dance Ensemble. Let's move on back up there to the Upper East region.